We're here at the BCA University Nationals 2016. It's being held in the Telford International Centre this year. We have competed at BCA for 4 years now, so it's an organisation we're very familiar with. They always make us feel very welcome. And for a lot of girls, they've competed here many times in this arena, so they're familiar with it. And also for a lot of girls, it's their last competition.
It is my last chance of competing hip hop with the uni, so I'm pumped to go out there and smash it, and I think everyone else is really excited too.
They're graduating this year and this is their last opportunity to compete with the Falcons, so there might be a few cheers over the weekend, but happy tears. We've got our dancing, hip hop are going there, and then later on we've got pomp. Day one tends to be a nice, calm, relaxed day. We didn't have to leave Bournemouth until 10 this morning, so we had a nice leisurely journey down. Everyone's feeling very calm and relaxed going into the dance division. Tomorrow starts very early. We have to leave our hotel at 6 a.m. We have got our group sub teams going on in the morning. Our first team is on at 9 a.m. and then in the afternoon, in the evening, we've got the cheer team. So it's going to be a very long day tomorrow.
We're about to go for warm up. I think everyone's really nervous. We had a practice out here earlier and it went really well. So hopefully it'll go to plan. And it's our last time doing this performance, so we're all really like emotional. We want to do it proud. So hopefully we'll do really well. I think in comparison to the last competition, we all had practice since then. We've got tighter, cleaner, and we're all more comfortable with the routine. I think now that the new freshers experience like one competition, they're ready for this competition, and I think we're all going to give it as much as we can because it's the last time we're doing this, and we're all going to miss it so much, so we just want to give it everything we can.
Just have the best time. Like, remember how much you love the music, how much you love the routine. Just literally just go for it. Everyone's out there watching and supporting us. Just have the best time of your life.
And you know it so well now that you just go crazy on your faces.
Yeah.
Like, what do you do when you need to, but go mad? Look at those judges and be like, I'm good, we're good.
Yeah.
You've been such a great team and you've been so amazing to teach. So thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm feeling good and just stretching out.
I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm excited. Hip hop's so much fun to perform.
We've just done our warm up and we're just waiting to go on. So there's pom and hip hop routines going on at the moment. So you can kind of see your competition, but you're wanting to focus on getting ready to go out there. Fingers crossed we go out there and kill it.
We will continue our coverage right after this.
It's the BU Falcons.
My little chick brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than yours. Better than yours. Better than yours. Warm it up. My little chick boys really brings all the boys. My little chick boys really thinks it's too damn right.
We're hearing that play's gonna resume here. what happened.
This. We've worked really hard, we've changed loads of things at the last minute. We're more prepared, we've got a cleaner ending, cleaner routine. Hopefully we all remember the changes and we can pull it out the bag. But
is that everyone?
Changes to improve the routine, so everyone's trying to remember them all, but we've drilled it and we've drilled it and we've drilled it, so feeling really good. I've had lots of physio, my arms have been all taped up, so I'm confident that we're gonna smash it today.
And the cameraman gets me going like this.
I feel great. But on the next guy here.
Let's get it started.
This hit that ice cold, Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. Bring it back.
Girl, wave your hand, make them see the wedding.
Here we go, four, final one. Let's do this, let's do this, come on. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes! High five, come here. High five. Go and see my mate Jamie down there, he's got a nice little trophy for you. So, the awards are there. So, taking fourth place in the Uni Dance Hip Hop Small. Fourth place goes to Bournemouth Rapids. Third place. Third place is awarded to Exeter Emeralds. Second place in the Uni Dance Hip Hop Small. Second place goes to BU Falcons. Small BCA National University Champions 2016 are Edinburgh University Vixens, so the next category is a Uni Dance Pom Lodge, taking fourth place, Lancaster Roses Diamond. Taking third place. Third place goes to Edinburgh University Vixens. Taking second place from a division of 10 squads. Second place goes to BU Falcons. The Uni Dance Pom Lodge, BCA National University Champions 2016 are your Hornets!
BCA University Nationals went fabulously for us. Both our pom team and our hip-hop team came home with second place trophies, which is amazing. Both dancers were up against 10 other universities. The real success story is the POM team. At Future Cheer, they came 11th out of 12, which everyone was a little bit disappointed about. Since then, they have worked so hard on their routine and really upped their game. You could tell the difference. Everyone came off the floor yesterday. They were so happy, they were proud, there were tears. And then just to get that second place trophy on top was the icing on the cake. If we had come home without a trophy, we still would have been happy because of how well the team did. I hope that that energy and that positivity and that pride continues. We hope you enjoyed our story. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let us know some feedback.